Hello, hello and welcome. Welcome to our hedonistic gaming channel. Channel where we are playing video games, play with video games and enjoy gaming all the way and all the time. Today we are going to Myst, to the world where devil from underground, devil from hell came into world, and through the Myst they are coming through the all the world. Today we are going to examine our neighborhood, examine a little settlement just north of us. We are ready. It's new day and we will rise and shine. Here's our little kingdom, building it from remains of old worlds. It's not much, but it's our. Nice, nice. Everybody's working. Everybody's fine. Locks. Okay. Shall we finish this? Yes, we will. Two more locks. Let's do it. Branch. Okay, we need this for starting a fire. And here it is. Log 1, log 2, log 3, log 4. Go, go, go! See, everything is here. And we are again wood rich. Lots of wood, lots of nice stuff around. Save it and then we'll go to our next adventure. I was very busy and fill up, make all this and fill it with nice stuff. Now let's go to scout those settlement. Good crowbar in hand is best crowbar. Yeah, we will take this small road and then we will, after this shed, we will go north. On the west is a bandit base which we cleaned up last time, and now we go further to the north. Crowbar is the best lock picking mechanism in game. Not no bobby pins and this and that. You just use a crowbar on the door and door will open. my universal door key in this game. This shed is empty. Never mind. It was just by the way. Easy walk through the wood. Nice sunny day. We are walking the wood, enjoying our time, looking left, looking right, looking tall trees, listening to birds, swinging the crowbar. What else you want to have it? Oh, little jogging. Let's go. Let's do the morning jogging. Let's go. Very good cardio exercise. We don't want to have a heart attack in the middle of nowhere and nobody around to help us. Oh, little walking, a little jogging, jog, then again walking. See, cardio is few easy, few hard. Easy. Hard. That's a proper cardio exercise. I hope we don't meet bears. I don't want to kill another bear. I love bears. I don't want to kill them. Okay, I think we are on the first sideway and we'll go hell we took it. Is it there? No, not this. This is it. Jog. Walk. Yes. Jog. Walk. Jump. And here we are. Let's see what we got here. Broken school bus. Cars, more broken cars. Pick up. We need it. This is a general construction element. We need in all constructions. This is some kind of military base. No military and anything like that. Some kind of empty military base. Yes. With locked containers. It's not very easy when you have nice military containers with lots of loot. Okay. But at least we won't be hungry. Lots of nice and delicious stuff for eat and drink. This tent is empty. Okay, take it. Machete, military machete. Nice to have it. Oh, this is good. So many drawers. I guess just want to see if I find anything. Oh, I will find something in the drawers. Thank you. Here. Pistol. Put it in a plain sight. Maybe we'll take it home someday and have much more time. Okay, now it's in plain sight and visible and very visible. What kind of cage is this? Stupid cage. Stupid cage. Very stupid cage. No. And many drawers. Okay. Nice drawers. Here, behind the container, in the secret military base, visible from miles away, hidden in plain sight. Let's take a look on that. I think I missed them. Yes, I missed them. Not okay. Nothing to open, nothing to see. Please go away, nothing to see here. Nobody home, came another day. So jolly. Okay, now we pass this and then after the 200 meters we will stumble in another house. So we will see what else we got here. Nothing to open, nothing to see, nothing to open. This car is so boring. Closed and empty. Now let's take a look of this. See? You must be, sometimes you have to be careful when you're approaching building. With lots of fences. Who knows what is behind the fence? I don't know, do you? Can you tell me? Not? Okay. And I'll have to explore by myself. Okay, this looks like a... This looks like an empty building, but I want to be sure. I want to be very, very sure. No, not, it's not empty. Yes, it wasn't empty. Definitely not empty. Okay, so they don't want like the sun. And They will burn down the sun or something like that. Hello, anybody home? I don't think so. Something better to wear, better for than boots. Okay, here comes the our lockpick. Clack, clack, clack. How to open door in 5 minutes? Use the crossbar. Change. Okay. Empty. 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 All is empty. Let me see. Yes, empty. Take it, move it, I don't know. Yes, move it. Okay. Place. So, that was the first building. I'm alive. They are already, they were dead. They are just no more functional. I see their functionality. That is proper term. Another house. This is what it. Wait a sec. Wait a 2 sec. Okay, I can hear you. Zombie, 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 zombie. Come here to play. Whoa. This is a big... Zombie, come to play. Where are you? I don't pretty sure there are two more zombies wandering around. And they are somewhere on the right. I don't like those dark corners. Or asthma. I think it's just very bad case of asthma. Big house, too big house. Take it. Dark. I don't like dark places. Not in favor of dark places. Let's go. Move. Get it high, go backwards, and this is one, okay. Yes, this is exit. Go high, go right, and this is not exit. Huh. I was there, and I can go only here. I'm lost in the cellar. I have floating container with me. Lost with floating container. Great. I'm genius. Okay, I will put it here. Place it on. Okay, let's see where we are. This is room with a bed. Okay, room with a bed has exit. With the bed. Must go to the room with the bed. Okay. Room with the bed. Have exit in a corner. I got it, I got it, I got it! Okay. Place it. So, we examine second house. Dark house. I don't like this house. It's too dark for me. Let's see what else we have here. What else we got over here? Another two houses. Anything here? No, this is broken car. Broken empty car. This ugly white and brown house. Half house, half garage. House around the garage. Nothing special, nothing good. Okay, I will take this. Let's take this. This is nothing. Stick, let's take a stick. Why can I take this cloth? Take this. I won't take anything from empty drawer. Take a look upstairs. Let's drink. Made. Cheerio and do some drinking. Hello, anybody home? No, I don't want empty bottle. What is this? Lockpick. Okay. I have my crowbar, but why not? I can take a lockpick too. Silly room. Very silly room. Long evenings I will have what to do. I could assume. I think this is enough exploration for today. I'll just took my chance and pick up those containers to home. Okay, this week I will examine next time. So I'll make a break till I get my container to home. I'm not very sure that you like to. You are eager to see how I'm taking my container all the way down the road. Till that, please consider like, subscribe, comment, like, comment, because with little click you will make one man very, very happy. So please like, please subscribe, please comment, and you will do. And you will bring joy and happiness in this world. Thank you. Okay, I am back and I have my container in front of my house. Let's take it. Okay, where we will put it? Can you put it in front on top of this one? Well, let's try. Okay, let's try it. Great! We made this one, this one. Okay, now this is something. This is now something. Very nice here. Okay. We are improving ourselves. We are improving ourselves very much. Is it better now? Yes. More light. Let me see how this will look like. Oh man! Winter glow, letter glow, okay. But we have vest armor now. More things to pick up, but we are on a good path. And we will would we? Let's try it. This and this, and we now need those yes, this. I think we have it enough. Let's demonstrate how to make another storage. Four. Okay, I have more than enough. No. Here it is. And build. Build. And we have it. See? We make another one. We are very rich. We have everything. But we must have everything. Winter is coming. And nobody knows what will happen in winter and how we will survive it. So we must make it good big stash to survive the winter. And you have nice little game like this one, there is no problem. You can enjoy in game all the way, all the time. This is my little storage room. We are doing storages. Soon we will do much more about building our workshop. And this is all for today. Thank you. Thank you for attention. Thank you for your visit. Please comment. Please like. Please subscribe. Please click all those nice buttons on your YouTube page. Love you all. Bye.